my bathroom I found on Amazon that I love.
This Japanese hyaluronic acid with three different types of hyaluronic acid in it. Vitamin C serum from Mad Hippie.
This cute little facial kit for Mud Masks.
It comes with a bowl and a spoon and two silicone mixing paddles. And a perfectly sized brush for applying the mask on your face.
And my favorite pore reducing mask.
Eyebrow razors that I use to remove the fine hair all over my face.
These plastic drawer organizers for all of my makeup and makeup brushes. This cute little 3A organizer for all of your essentials. This CeraVe healing ointment is a game changer if you have dry skin, especially for your lips. And pro tip, the baby is the same formula as the full size.
I'm obsessed with the 90s claw clip hairstyle, and these are super large so they fit all of your hair. Hope you liked this. Like and follow for part two.
I'm going to show you how to take your boring napkins and turn them into beautiful creations. I love to do this when guests come over. Start by folding your napkin into one large triangle and then take the two tips and make small triangles, fold them back, and fold it three times over. Flip it around and then tuck the one corner into the other corner. At this point, it will look like a little Pope's hat, at least to me. Fold each corner down and there you have it. And in case you missed it, let me show you one more time. If you do this a couple times, you'll get the hang of it. I recommend saving this video to your phone and referencing it when you want to give it a shot. It's so simple, but adds a lot of pizzazz to your table. And here's what they look like styled on my dining room table. Hope you enjoyed this fun little home hack. Follow me for more. Turning my home into a smart home, part two. Our house is full of old lights and dimmers, and today we're going to install smart lights instead. Here's my husband taking out the old light. If you're not comfortable doing the power on your own, please consult an electrician. We went with the Lutron Casetta system and we couldn't be happier. The light switches look sleek and modern and it integrates seamlessly with Apple HomeKit, which is a huge plus for us. Here's my husband putting the new light in, and this is what it looks like with the cover. What I love about this system is there are physical buttons, so you can still go up and push the light or dim it, but you can also control them remotely from HomeKit. You can see all our various lights and devices here. Let's pick this chandelier and test it out. The app allows you to really dial in how bright you want the lights, which is kind of cool. Then we install them in the rest of the house. Give you a follow for more smart home projects.
Niggas know I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply the pressure, cause you my hidden treasure. I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love?
I tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Go get you.
Put your dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay. Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell.
We tryna see 100 bins in our face.
Fuck a beat, I was tryna beat a face. Turn on, put it in your mouth, I had high taste.
Hey, hey, I'm the juice. Coding got me tripping. Got the loop. Walk a roof is missing. Ice.
Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part five.
These are colored LED backlights for your TV. So let's see how they look.
Straight to the couch. things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
Guys, I found a foldable digital food scale and it has saved so much room in my cabinet. It measures in grams, fluid ounces, and milliliters. It has an auto power off feature, comes with your battery, and folds down into convenient storage size.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
If you live in a humid area, this is a must-have. It's a mini dehumidifier that absorbs the moisture in the air. It's cordless, it can absorb up to 6 ounces of moisture, and when the beads in the middle turn green, just plug it into a wall outlet to dry out the beads, and then you're good to go for another use.
Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part four.
I think this is my favorite of all time. This is a mini vacuum, and it actually doubles as a wireless phone charger on the top.
Press the button to turn it on. And it's gone.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
This is the pink stuff. It's a miracle paste all-purpose cleaner. I would love to list all the surfaces that this stuff can clean stains off of, but we would be here for way too long and y'all would get bored of me. All you do is apply with a damp cloth or sponge, rub it in gently, and rinse off with clean water.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
This is a Bluetooth car diagnostic scanner. Plug this device into your car and it connects to an app on your phone where you can literally find out what's wrong with your car within seconds. It will tell you why your check engine light came on, if the battery life on your car is in good shape, and basically everything in between.
Stuff on the internet that you actually need. This is my smartphone and watch stand that I found on Amazon. And I freaking love this thing. It was cheap, it looks good, and I even started bringing it on vacation with me just because I like it so much. Stuff you actually need, part 23. This is my toothpaste dispenser that makes me feel like I'm in the freaking future. And it's so simple. It comes with double-sided tape, so you can stick it anywhere. All you do is stick the end of the toothpaste in that hole, and then you're good to go. This is my apple and potato peeler, and my wife and I are obsessed. All you do is you set it down on a clean, solid surface, flip the lever over to stabilize it, pull back the spike thingy, stick your apple on, and then start peeling. Oh, it's so satisfying. And then it cuts over here at the end too. Now when you pull it off, it peeled, cored, sliced, and it only took like 2 seconds.
Stuff you actually need, part 52.
This right here is the world's best washcloth that I found on Amazon. These things are easy to use, easy to clean, and easy to dry. The material is really the best part. It's so soft, great to clean with, and then the elastic band is a game changer. A game changer!
Stuff on the internet that you actually need.
This is my beard trimmer that I found on Amazon, and this thing's a freaking champ.
It has a nice plastic edge to take away any irritation. I've had it for like 2 years, so it'll last forever.
And it's way cheaper than other options.
Also, quick announcement, this thing will shave other parts of the body if you're into that sort of thing.
Stuff on the internet that you actually need.
Okay, so these are my liquid chalk markers that are a better and brighter version of chalk. You can write and erase on several different types of surfaces like mirrors, windows, chalkboards, and even plastic cups.
They come with 2 extra tips that are reversible and perfect for different styles of writing.
And these things are amazing. They're perfect for all your kids getting back to school and really great for leaving little notes around the house.